Nick, let's go to the cinema this weekend.
Oh, I wanted to play with my friends.
Okay, well, if it's sunny, you can all go and play in the park.
Oh no, if it's sunny, we want to go to the beach. Oh no, I dropped my glasses on the floor.
Can you see now?
Yes, but not well.
Oh, that's bad.
Do you like football?
I think it's boring.
What sports do you do?
Well, I go riding and swimming.
Which do you like best?
I like both, but I like riding more than swimming.
What's the matter, Jim?
I'm trying to find something.
Oh, your football?
No, my toy car. I thought I put it in this box.
Yes, you're right. Here it is.
This red towel is nice, but I want to buy this bag here.
The handbag? That is for grown-ups.
No, I meant the beach bag next to it.
Well, let's wait for the summer before we buy one.
Oh, okay.
Grace, I don't want your pet inside the house.
Okay. Don't you like my pet?
No, not really. I don't understand why you didn't choose a rabbit or something nice.
But I like spiders.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm happy it's a spider and not a snake.
Can you colour this picture of a town centre?
Yes, I can see that it is raining.
Yes. Do you see the man with a bike?
Yes.
Colour the bike blue. Now, I would like you to colour one of the dogs.
There are two dogs in the picture. Which one?
The one next to the ball. I want you to colour it brown.
Okay, I can do that now.
Do you see the man who is wearing a hat?
Yes. He is looking at the man on the bike.
No, I mean the man who is looking at the dogs.
Oh yes, can I colour his hat red?
That's a nice colour. But I want you to make it yellow.
Oh, okay.
Now, I want you to write something.
Where?
Do you see the shop in the picture?
Oh, yes.
I want you to write supermarket above the shop's door.
Okay, I'm doing that now. What can I do now? I don't see any cars.
No, but can you see the big bus?
Yes. Can I write bus on it?
No. I would like you to colour the bus green.
Yes, that's a good idea. Look, I think those two children aren't friends.
You mean the small girl who is with the boy?
Yes, he's pushing her.
I know. You can colour her hat red.
Okay. This is the new cafe in our town. I love it.
Yes, I think it's nice too.
All my friends come here at the weekend.
Is your friend, Daisy, here now?
Yes, she's over there. She is eating a sandwich.
I can see her now. There's a cat under the table where she is sitting.
Can you see that woman over there?
The one with blonde hair, who is talking to some children.
Yes, she's my teacher, Miss May. She's very nice.
Yes, she is wearing green trousers, right?
Can you see the girl who is holding some cups of tea and coffee?
Yes. Who is she?
That's Anne. She's wearing these clothes because she works here.
Right. She's wearing a black skirt and a white shirt. Do you know the woman with black hair? She has a cup of coffee in front of her.
The woman who's wearing glasses?
Yes. What's her name?
She's Sally.
And who is the girl who is reading a red book?
This is Julia.
Are you classmates?
No, she is older than me.
Do you know the three boys that are coming in now?
Who? The boys that are in front of the door?
Yes. Who is the boy in the blue t-shirt and grey trousers?
Oh, that's Ben.
Hi, Paul. Why are you sad?
Hello, Sue. I'm sad because I want to have a dog and Dad says no.
Oh, I have a dog.
do you?
Yes, it's big and has a black nose.
I love big dogs. What does he eat?
Well, he eats chicken and carrots.
Does he like sweets?
Yes, very much. But I don't give him any sweets because they are bad for him.
What's his name?
His name is Jack. I like that name.
Me too. It's a good name. Does he know his name?
Yes. He runs to me when I call him.
Do you take him for walks every day?
Yes. We go every day. He loves it.
Where do you go?
To the park.
Does he play with you?
Yes. He likes playing with his ball.
Can he run faster than you?
Yes, he can run very fast.
Where does he live?
He lives in a big dog house in my garden.
Does he like cats?
Yes, he plays with my cat. They run around the garden.
Can I go and play with him?
Yes, of course you can.
Look, Mum. This is a photo that Paul took of his hotel.
Oh, that's nice, Claire. What a big swimming pool.
Paul loves swimming pools. His grandparents have one too.
Oh, that's nice. So, he can swim all the time, not only when he goes on holiday.
Grace was in a hotel too.
Oh, was it a nice hotel near a beach?
No, Grace's parents wanted to be in a big city because there are more things to do there.
Fine. Some people like being in a city for their holiday. Where did your friend Vicky go?
Well, her parents didn't want to be in a big city. Vicky wanted to be by the sea, so they went to a small island with only one hotel on it.
This was a little boring, wasn't it?
No, she had a great time there because she made two new friends.
I think your friends went to very exciting places.
Yes, but I think Fred went to the best place.
Did he go to a lovely hotel in a nice country?
No, his parents didn't want to go to a big hotel in a town. So they went to the countryside and they slept in a small house in the middle of a forest.
Have you got any more photos to show me?
Oh yes, here's a photo that Ben took.
Isn't that a sports centre?
Yes, Ben's parents love playing tennis. They play every day, so they wanted to be in a hotel near a sports centre.
And what about Lily? Where did she go?
Lily loves dangerous sports. She went mountain climbing with her cousins.
Oh, did she hurt an arm or a leg?
No, she was very careful.